A thief named Darso snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darso stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
What is this?
Thank you.
fog disappeared, and so did the knights, praising their father for his deeds all the way. What a crock of shite.
Unseen. Unheard. We are always here. Memories of those held dear. Thank you, Maisie. Unseen, unheard, we are always here.
fog disappeared, and so did the knights. Praising your father for his deeds all the way. What a crock of shite.
A torque of protection. I make these for folk who travel the hills alone. Keep them safe with the old blessings. But if it's returned, Erida said all death has meaning. But where is the meaning in this? They were good. Kind. No different from me or Dad. Dad says you can't reach the road ahead if you forget to mind your feet. So, how do you reach the road if you lose your feet? I hope she sees the wrong now. Though light fades, we do not disappear unseen.
Ah, you've returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you.
outside.
Horned woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
No!
light. Cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I'm with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way.
When was the last time you saw Yorin?
We were discussing what happened to Erida. And then Lilith stormed the keep. I ordered some guards to escort him out of Eldheim. He was with Yorin. One of Yorin's protectors. The last of my son's guardians. Come, quickly. Yorin's mace is here. I told them to get out.
Maybe he and the knights tried to stop Lilith. Could she have taken him somewhere?
What possible reason would she have? He means nothing to her. We need to move. The way to Astaroth is through here. Same question. I'm as much in the dark about it as you are. They share a connection, though. A strong one, at that. Astaroth is a guardian of Lilith's father, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred.
Thank you.
stone chamber. Lilith has what she wanted all this time. She took the stone. No sign of Yoren, though. We need to find him.
Astaroth. The charred duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny.
His pride and joy.
Your retribution. If you give me what I want.